I still got a lot of shit to learn. I'll admit.